emotional damage.
Or you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't.